And Game Pass just keeps on getting better. And it always will. Because that's what Game Pass is for. Games for gamers. So, coming soon, the one that I'm most excited for is Second Extinction. I really don't know too much about the game, except that you're hunting dinosaurs, either by yourself or with a few buddies. Now, ever since Turok, back in the day on the Nintendo 64, I believe, I fell in love with dinosaurs in my video games. I even played Dino Crisis on the PlayStation 2, I believe, which was pretty cool. But now bringing it back in HD glory, fighting Velociraptors and I don't know what else, is exciting to me. Now the gameplay and the graphics look damn good. It looks like good fun, if I'm being honest. And I just can't wait to play this game for free. Or should I say pennies. Pennies on the dollar, man. And for those of you that want to play on the cloud, you can now play Fable and Fable 3. Now, I'm not sure if they have Fable 2 on the cloud because I don't cloud game at the moment. And I don't actually PC game at the moment either. But they also have a few titles coming out for PC. Destroy All Humans and Pogs? Never heard of that game, but anyways, Destroy All Humans is pretty good too. Now, I played that game back on the Xbox, I believe. It's just pretty much nonsense fun. You control a little alien and you go around just messing around, destroying human farmlands and whatnot. And it's one of those games where you can just pick up and play and have a little bit of fun. The story isn't really too in deep, but I mean, it's an alien game, and if you haven't played it, you can play it now for free. Now, these games are an addition to what they already released previously this month, including MLB The Show, Rain on Your Parade, and a few other titles. So, I say let the haters hate. I don't mind, because I'm gonna be playing video games while they're out there crying. I'm gonna be shooting up dinosaur flesh. Try to come at me? No way, Jose! Man, if you don't have Game Pass, I'm telling you, it pays for itself. You get new games to try out all the time. Indie games, AAA games, first party games. All for pennies on the dollar. Dang, what a good time to be an Xbox gamer and a Game Pass subscriber.
I will not rest until we find the perpetrators of the Fairground Carnage and bring them to justice.
What a bunch of losers. Minds like mud. This planet is easy pickings.